A caveman painted on a cave. It was a bison, it was a fave. The other cave people would rave. They didn't ask why. Why paint a bison if it's dead? When did you choose the color red? What was the process in your head? He told their story. What came before he didn't show? We're not supposed to. Homer's Odyssey was swell. A bunch of guys that went through hell. You told the tale but didn't tell the audience why. You didn't say here's what it means, and here's a few deleted scenes. Charybdis tested well with teens. He's not the story, he's just a door we open if our lives need lifting. But now we pick, 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 pick it apart. Open it up to find the tick, tick, tick of a heart. A heart broken. It's broken by the endless loads of making-ofs and mosodes. The tie-ins, prequels, games, and codes. The audience buys. The narrative dies, stretched and torn. A spoiler warning. We're gonna pick, 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 pick it apart. Open it up to find the tick, tick, tick of a heart. A heart broken.
Just why do you rail against the biz? You know that's just the way it is. You're making everybody miz.
These out-of-date philosophies are for the dinner table. Please, we have to sell some DVDs.
Without these things you spit upon, you'd find your fame and fan base gone.
You'd be ignored at Comic-Con.
I sang some things I didn't mean. Okay, let's talk about this scene. I think it's great how Ryan Green, all this is no good. I thought J-Mo would back my play. Now Zach and they all say,
we're gonna pick,